loving sight of the glade. It's Detroit! Oh, my. It's really good. The mountain pipe is right. It's a wicked place, songs. Like the next one. From 65. That makes a punch to you, that one. Because you're the only one. Congratulations! which I know you about. Start off the evening now with some new material that you wouldn't have heard us play before unless you've been in any of the other cities we worked in. We're still kind of evolving our stage presentation of this musical work. And it's kind of changes by the weather. Sometimes it's up, and sometimes it's even higher. And it starts off, I'll tell you a little bit about the story. It starts off with a king on a rock out at sea. And I think to set the atmosphere, we have a little bit of quadrophonic ocean. Quadrophenia! as such. It's not a story that you can follow, action by action. The only thing that really happens is somebody is looking back. And it could be us, it could be you, it could be the kid. Anyway, the story so far, such as it is that he's left now. I don't like talking with other people shouting. Funny enough of that in Chicago. It was like the French Revolution. Everybody was asking for something we couldn't give, but we still managed to find it in us somewhere to give it. Whatever you want, you'll give it. For the moment, we're just giving you some time to relax and settle down and get it to me. This song is called, I'm One. It's about kids get to the point where he's just been spurred by his rock and roll movie, favourite rock and roll movie. And he told me to fuck off on stage door. We do it off of him. I like it. And he's not that great looking a kid, he's not that tough a kid, he's not that good at football, he's not that clever. What a wanker he is. But he decides that. Walking down the street, it's more than I'm still okay. I'm still one.
That last song was about your dirty jobs. When we get to a stage, well, in desperation, you remember the time that you wrapped away one arm. And in England, it's about as big as Detroit. It really is. You're never more than 100 miles from the sea. And to get there, you just take a train, isn't it? Nobody's got cars and they can afford them. Or they've got little ones. He comes from Gloria Station, pulled out of his head, as blind as eyes on fake. And he gets on. He remembers the weight of what now it used to be. Millions of kids all in the same situation. We call them mods, you call them hippies, they're all bad kids. All doing the same thing, the same frustrations, and it all went on by the sea and the sand.
Thank you.
Anyway, he comes down. So he's coming now. We all know what that's like. Who's on top on the beach? And he looks at the sea. And he thinks, bloody hell. And he's big. And he looks at you. And he's sat here on. He feels, or he felt, just like this one. It's called Drown.
Thank you.
up. He sees the local gambling dog as a fella. He can't believe his eyes. Not the money, because the fella is playing Mother's Music Group.
Thank you. fixes it. And he imagines himself as a kind of a alter ego of himself, and kind of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde figure. This time it's called Dr. Jimmy. This is the Jimmy. And he steals a boat and heads out to sea. We end up on the rock when we first came in.
Oh, my God. you.